And a dog rescue caught on video in San Antonio, Texas. Journalists were there covering flooding when they spotted a puppy struggling in the water. Express News reporter Alejandro Luna decided to rescue the dog with help from fellow reporters. And as we can see, the dog was brought safely to dry ground.
Oh, poor thing.
Yeah, so appreciative, I'm sure. All right.